Stand firm. An Eliminator comes. I shall restore your health. Hold on. Ogres are bloodthirsty brutes! They attack men with a special sea counter after it strikes! Think well before striking. Feel the spike holding down!
Now,
look at your damage! Counter after its strike!
Cut hold and pull it down!
Dismiss the boss!
and hold it down? I'll drag it to the ground with an attack.
Come on.
twice.
Thank you.
Let's have those tentacles off. This should change the stakes. Counter after they strike. They attack in quick succession. This looks interesting. I'm on my way.
Very well. An undead grand wizard.
Be careful.
Stand firm. An eliminator comes.
Thank you.
Stand firm. An Eliminator comes. Banshee! Thank you.
first opening I saw! Thank you.
must be cautious.
Thank you.
tank! I'll scale it and strike from above!
This will restore a bit of health.
Thank you.
I'll scale it and strike from above!
Fire, rain, cool.
detected.
Curative, sir. Knock you down.
Okay, so as always, I'm gonna be reading off something so that I'm not fumbling on my words, especially since I'm really over this particular topic. So, I'm only gonna explicitly say this once, and then completely ignore all past, present, and future haters. Disabling my carry weight and vocational restrictions doesn't magically make the enemies weaker. My gameplay prowess is sourced from my own skill and knowledge toward the game, so trying to debunk what I can do simply because I'm comfortable using cheats that simply improve my convenience is both sad and annoying. Obviously, I have no need for equipment that a Strider can't use, but it's tedious having to return to my storage and search for other equipment whenever I want to switch vocations, so I'd rather just carry them around with me to make it easier. I would love to have a preset system where I can assign augments, equipment, and all sorts of other stuff to each vocation so that it's all done automatically, but since I don't, this is the next best thing. I've been giving my pawns their curative counts for a long time, and even if they were put in the heavy category, I wouldn't be affected. My carry weight is all that matters to me, and it's very easy to stay very light as a Strider. I just can't be bothered having to constantly manage our personal inventory. Furthermore, my stamina regeneration is even slower on my main character here than on my last two resets, so the fact that I have zero carry weight doesn't even help me with that. So, basically, don't try to create an issue where one doesn't exist just to compensate for whatever's lacking in your life. That's a personal problem, and I've already got plenty of mine to handle, so trying to sour my enjoyment of my favorite game is pretty pathetic. I'm always happy to share my insight because I genuinely adore this game, despite its quirks and headaches, but if you're gonna be a bitch with me, then I'll return that attitude back to you. That's just common sense.